Get the ball in there. And then work with it.
Stuffed in by Wendell Carter Jr., a wide-eyed left-handed jam. On the show tonight in downtown Orlando. So is Wendell Carter Jr. And the Magic have taken an 11-point lead against the visiting Memphis Grizzlies in the third quarter on a 13-5 run.